is a part that I already painted earlier just to see how it would turn out. And you can see the difference in color in what is blue and what is purple. It's the same paint scheme I used, which will be purple lacquer from Testor's. We're going to use this Dupli-Color right here that you can get at any discount, I'd say auto store that sell auto parts, things like that. Now it's time to paint with some Dupli-Color right here that we got from the discount auto store. We're going to see how this one turns out. Okay, it's time for coat number two with the Dupli-Color. Okay, it's time to put on our clear coat. Here is coat number three of the clear coat.